If you're wanting to accelerate your learning journey of code, then you should try this tip out. So when you're learning to code, it's not just about fixing bugs, it's about understanding your logic. And this is where ChatGPT really shines. And feel free to screenshot the prompt that we're about to show you. So let's say you're working with a loop and you think that you got your code correct, but you're not 100% sure. And you can literally explain your logic to ChatGPT and ask for feedback. And so here's an example prompt of what I would tell my students to ask ChatGPT. Saying, hey ChatGPT, I'm a beginner at code. I'm trying to loop through this array and print the even numbers. I think this is the line that checks to see if it's even. Is this right? Now, when helping me, I need you to break it down into baby steps. Here's my code so far. And then you're gonna wanna paste your code. Now, ChatGPT will not only help you with any kind of syntax errors, like pointing out that you probably should use a triple equals instead of a single equals, but it will also help you understand the logic and fill in the gaps that you're missing. So if your mental model is 80% there, ChatGPT can help you close that gap. It's like having a logic coach that meets you where you're at. So if you're looking for more tips like this and how you can utilize AI to help your learning code journey, check out the playlist below.